The Sukkot's name is a broken French. The meaning of Sukkot is to shake, make some shake. Because the Sukkot music is not quiet music. It's a kind of African rock and roll where it's a lot of guitars and, to make people stand. And it's a music for festival and the weddings and the parties. And that music is original from Congo Kinshasa. And we started that music when I just arrived in France, 1977 and 78. That time we used to play a completely local, Congolese local music called rumba. Very slow music. People couldn't like it because it was so slow, a lot of a lot of guitars and a lot of songs, a lot of stories on it. Then when I found out that people didn't like it, then I changed that music from the slow beat to the fast beat. Now the slow beat they call rumba and the fast beat they call sukkot.